And I have lots of theories about women, and I'm sure none of them are right. But you know what I found out? Women have just as many theories about men. Probably the most common theory women have about men, I bet I've heard this one in every state, goes something like this. Well, if he's got big feet, then you know. Or if he's got big hands, or if he's got a big nose, or if he's got big ears. Well, I tell you what, he better be packing, because that's one goofy-looking guy right there. And silly as it is, men do worry about these things. And ladies, bless your heart, you have come up with all these expressions to reassure us. Oh, honey, it's not the size of the ship, it's the motion of the ocean. Which might be true, but I know it takes a long time to get to England in a rowboat.